GIFs on Android keyboard. Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch any of the writing or messaging platform on your device over here. Here I'm going for notes, and as you tap on notes, you can see the option of typing. So just tap on the message box, and as you do that, your keyboard will pop up at the bottom. So all you have to do is just enter or tap on the emoji icon at the bottom, which is the emoji icon over here. So as you see the emoji icon, you can just drag it, and you can see the option of GIF as well over here. So as you tap on GIF, you can see different options that is available over here. You can also tap on the search bar and search for any of the GIFs that you would want to send to anybody. So here you can see different GIFs with different kinds of emojis and so on. So you can send whichever GIFs that you want, and that's how you get GIFs on Android keyboard. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video, and see you next time.